And we cut across to breaking news coming in. President of India Ramnath Kovind is likely to visit Jammu and Kashmir soon. Sources tell us that the police department has been directed to make necessary arrangements. President of India Ramnath Kovind is likely to participate in Kargil Vijay Diwas event on the 26th of July. Leaves of security wing of Jammu and Kashmir police have been cancelled in view of expected visit of President. Gursimran is with me on the phone line to give us more details on the same. Gursimran, what more do you know?
See, what sources are telling us that this will be a three-day visit of President Ramnath Kovind to Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir as well as to Union Territory of Ladakh. And during his three-day visit, he will also be taking part in the Kargil Vijay Diwas program, which was scheduled to be held at Kargil Dras War Memorial. And the important thing is that he will also be taking part at various functions, including convocation in the Kashmir Valley. This is what we are being told. And keeping in view this high-profile visit, the Jammu and Kashmir government, especially the police, security wing of Jammu and Kashmir police, they have directed all the officials to cancel the leaves during this expected visit of President of India to Jammu and Kashmir. It will be a three-day-long visit when he will be arriving in Jammu and Kashmir on 25th and will be leaving on 27th. It is pertinent to mention that in 2019, the President of India was scheduled to take part in the Kargil Vijay Diwas program in Kargil, but due to weather condition, he could not flew to Kargil from Srinagar and couldn't participate. So now it is expected that he will be taking part in the Kargil Vijay Diwas event.
All right. Gursimran, thank you for those details.